Come on, Ron. Punch. Come on. Go.
There we go.
In there.
Go, Ron. That's fair. That's fair, baby. Let's go. Let's get it. Come on. Come on.
You can just look right at me. I'll hold it for you.
All right.
I'll hold it for you. All right. So congrats on the win. What went well?
Thank you. My half speed, I think, mostly getting off first. Getting off first is probably the biggest thing.
And, you know, talk about your opponent. How'd he do?
He's good. It'd be nice. He'd be better if he'd sharpen up a little bit, but he's kind of just weak to punches. He's good. Strong guy.
What'd you learn from the fight tonight?
Finish stronger. Finish when I have him hurt.
Now, you guys are like two very different fighters.
Yeah.
Two very different, you know, sizes, body types. How did that affect the fight?
Well, if anything, it's in my favor because I'm heavier. So.
How come?
Just because I make him tired when I'm leaning on him and pushing him around and stuff. You know.
Cool.
So obviously I have a weight advantage.
And where are you from?
Gallup, New Mexico.
Gallup, New Mexico?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And could you spell your first and last name for me so I get it right for the graphic?
RONALDBACA.
And do you happen to know how to spell your opponent's name?
I don't.
I'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Congrats. I spin.